Hi folks, how's it going? Welcome to another quick video. This is going to be a PlayStation 3 pickups video. So I was in Granger Games today and I managed to get 3 PlayStation 3 games for £9. So £3 each for PlayStation 3 games. It's not bad guys, not bad at all. Granger Games on some sales, so I thought I would take advantage of some of the sales. So yeah, I'll show you guys what I got. I also got some more, there's a bounty. Yummy. Let's get that out of the way now. So yeah, I managed to get 3 PlayStation 3 games. They actually had quite a lot of games on sale. You know, for real, real cheap. Unfortunately, games were already got, like the Call of Duty games. They're like £2, like for Call of Duty 4, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. They're all £2 each, so pretty damn good deals, you know, if you've not got the games. I had Resistance Fall of Man for £1, Killzone 2 for £1, Resistance 3 for £2, and I think Resistance 2 was £2 as well. So, you know what I mean? Really, really good deals. So, I think I'm just having a sale, trying to get rid of some of their PlayStation 3 games. So, yeah, without further ado, guys, let's open the bag here. All suspenseful-like. The first game I got is not actually a game. Well, it is, but it's not, if you know what I mean. It's the Borderlands 2 add-on content pack. Which you do need Borderlands 2 to play it. Obviously it does say there, maybe we can see that on camera, but it does say there, you do need Borderlands 2 to play it, which obviously I've got. So it's just like DLC. I mean, I've never bought anything like this before, like an add-on content thing. I'm guessing what you do is you put the disc in, it downloads the content to your hard drive, and then you won't really need the disc again, even though I'll probably still keep it. So let's see, what's it got? 2 campaign add-on packs, Creature Slaughter Dome, Necromancer character, who I'm guessing is him or her, I'm not really sure to be honest. Gearbox gun pack, new heads and skins, and fireworks grenades. So, you know, pretty damn decent stuff. I do have Borderlands too, so I might stick this on, give it a little bit of a whirl. Here comes complete. Disc is, I believe, Mintiment. Look at that. Mintiment. It's probably you don't really need it. You just put it in, download the content, and that's you done. You know, you don't really need to have the disc out for a long period of time. So I'm glad to get that actually. Next game is this one, Ghost Recon Future Soldier, or Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Future Soldier. Again, £3 down from £7. Not bad. I'm not really sure if it's going to be any good or not. I'm not really that... I wouldn't say I'm that into Ghost Recon. I mean, I've played, what was it, Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Advanced Warfighter 2. I played through that. It was okay. It wasn't, you know, brilliant. But it was good. You know, I played through it. It was quite fun. Apparently, you can customise your weapon. There's over 20 million combinations to make it unique. So it's kind of like Borderlands, isn't it? All different bloody weapons and stuff. Well, I'll not, probably not, but the stats and that won't change in this game, but as for like, all the different amount of guns and that you can create, maybe quite interesting, you know? So yeah, I'm looking forward to maybe giving that a barrel at some point. Let's see, we've got disc and manual, of course. That one's, yeah, it's bits of dust on it, but no scratches running, so... awesome stuff. And the last one is Assassin's Creed 3. Oh my god, is this correct? I've actually got an Assassin's Creed game? What? Yeah, people keep telling me for a while, well, Stars Gaming keeps telling me for a while, and you know, just to get the Assassin's Creed games, give them a shot. Because, you know, for me, I don't know, this don't really look that appealing to me. I mean, Black Flag looks quite good. But, as for like Assassin's Creed 1 and 2, I'm just not really sure. As you say, Assassin's Creed 3 is £3 as well. Yeah, I'm hoping for a good game. I'm not going to play this, I don't think, until I play through Assassin's Creed 1 and 2. Pity they weren't on sale as well. I mean, they might have been on sale, but somebody might have nicked them before me. But here we go. I think this one's got a lot of fingerprints on it. Yeah, I think we can see that. Look! Fingerprints all over it. Look at that. Someone's been putting their hands all over the bloody thing. So, but it doesn't look like it's got any scratches, just fingerprints. So yeah, Assassin's Creed 3. Now let me know, guys, if Assassin's Creed series is any good or not. And I'm guessing I can't just jump straight into 3. I'm guessing I've got to play them in order. So yeah, I'll probably do that. I've got a lot of games to play for at the moment anyway, so yeah, I'm not desperate to play for it. So that's the games, guys. Well, two games and add-on content thing. But yeah. So let me know, guys, if you played any of these. Let me know what you think of them. If they're any good or not. And yeah, I'll catch you all in the next video. See you, guys. Thanks for watching. And I'll have another pickup video uploaded sometime this week as well, because I've got a few other pickups. Mostly PlayStation 3 games, but I've got a PS1 game and a PS2 game as well. And the chances are, but then I'll probably buy some more, you know. So I've got been getting quite a few decent deals lately, so yeah, cool times, guys, cool times.